that a company that makes toasters is a company that also vaporizes.